Dwarven, but no Ray. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking. Sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. Him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Ah.
Enemies ahead!
We're gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
You Boy, over here.
Sir. It's another one of those maps. Severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it. That was difficult. Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. Be ready!
Go ahead!
Go!
brother.
I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Read it.
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Yourself, boy.
harder than usual, right?
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh, I'm not as interested as I thought.
Oh there, got another favor to ask you two.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed? Pulled the ring off Anvari's hand at the Velander mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see?
Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fire's old blister. You better get her out before I get all this.
Come, boy.
Huh.
This is where the tower to Yonahem should be. Feels strange somehow.
No doubt some arcane magics were involved. I would be not at all surprised to learn you were sensitive to that.
Glad I'm on your side.
We have collected the rest of your woman's corpse spirit. Show us this magic you have promised.
Ah, my sweet Gulvig. Whole again. Rise, dear Gulvig. Awaken, oh powerful Gulvig!
Erni ukar bithyast.
She says she'll honor our request.
Erdi fagna.
And reunite us?
Endow the team!
Okay, you're right.
I told you so.
You are naive, foolish boy.
This is true as well. But do not take your disappointment out on me, boy. Take it as a lesson.
Yes, sir.
My men are...
That's right. We kill... We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Never.
Well, looky who decided to show. Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's Anvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to... observe his mistake. But then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Anvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Anvari with you and go have a look-see. If and you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Anvari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that. Norse says this dwarf was part of his crew. That he died because of his mistakes. Sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
He did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. It cannot be trusted. Silence that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
Fuck!
Even doing it? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore. Chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
I see no traps.
You sounded so sure about it.
Yeah.
Sanina!
Prepare yourself!
Give him what for?
Shop is up there. But I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
Strong.
please, just listen. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab, and he's sorry you kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this building.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you.
Talk to the blue one.
Where did it go now?
To find that hammer?
Here. The alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah. Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to him. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softie, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it.
Hey, Brock. We found something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested.